numerous feuds and declining music career.
Been having this thing with Kim, and I don't know, I'm just thinking about you and where you were from and that you're a rapper, and I'm thinking, sure, I know things have gotten crazy. People are assuming all these things, not specifically about her, the Roman revenge is, if I was revenge, Roman revenge is really
You know, she just really jumped out the window, and you gotta be careful when you pick fights, and that's what I've learned in this business. You just never know. Don't play with me. You know, it's one of those moments when you say, don't play with me. You know, because I respect you, I love you, I've said it in every interview, time and time again. And if that's not good enough with your mama, then it's something deep-rooted in you. You need to get your... Something is bothering you inside. That's your insecurity bothering you. It's not Nicki Minaj. It would have been any girl that started popping. You know, she picked a fight with Foxy, then she picked a fight with Eve, then she picked a fight with Remy, and I was, you know, then it was Miss Wallace, then it was Nicki Minaj. Every time you in the news, it's because you're getting at somebody. Where's your